First films, now comic books are trying to rewrite history. A new series called Conspiracy Comics presents alternative versions of what really happened. The first issue is about Marilyn Monroe's death. Suicide or murder? The second issue, due out this month, examines John F. Kennedy's assassination. Conspiracy Comics are available now in comic book stores.